Because acknowledging police brutality does not mean you're anti-police. It means you're pro-justice.